with the thinner, longer stigma projecting in front of them. The flowers grow in a spike and open in succession to offer visiting animals a drink of the sweet nectar that each holds in its depths. And when a honey-eater reaches down with its beak to collect that nectar, it gets pollen over the back of its neck. And then, when the bird goes to drink elsewhere, the stigma of the second plant is